How was that as a confidence booster going into Sunday?
Yeah, it's good to get through. We didn't play too well, but we got through in the end, and the lads are disappointed with the performance, but we're through.
Was there a little question of Sunday's game being on players' mind a bit tonight?
It wasn't on my mind at all. But the main thing is we got through the round and bring on Sunday now.
What was the mood going into the game? What did the boss say? Just get through this one?
He didn't say get through it, he said win it. And try and win it by as many goals as you can, so it's comfortable for us. But we didn't, and we battled on. And it went all the way.
Of course, big game next round, PSV.
Yeah, it's a big game, but we've got the cup final next, so I'm only thinking about that game.
Cup finals don't come around often in a player's career. How much are you looking forward to Sunday?
Yeah, I can't wait. I'm just like all the other lads, we can't wait for the cup final and off our names on the trophy.
Chelsea, though, obviously such a strong team. Mm. Spurs have only beaten them once in about 20 years.
Yeah.
Is there any reasons to be optimistic?
Well, I'm optimistic. Yeah, I think we can win. Chelsea are a top side. Champions League, and they've won many league titles and got a lot of fantastic players, but we've got a lot of good players as well, so hopefully we can do it.
Just what would it mean to the fans of this club?
It means a lot. I think it would mean a lot to any club, but it means a lot to the players as well as the fans.